Today we're giving away the KTM Ultra 3.29. It is an entry level 29er. Really something that somebody can get on and really get into this kind of mountain biking lifestyle. It has got all the geometry and components that will make the ride much more comfortable than and make it an enjoyable experience for people riding in the Xterra kind of situation.
The bike KTM Race 129, beautiful. I mean, I've been training on a donkey, so to get this bike on loan from KTM, it's absolutely revolutionized my outlook on mountain biking. I understand now why people spend big money on getting a good bike. It's inspired me to spend a lot more time mountain biking, and certainly I've got to get one.
And we're also very excited that we've got some representation in the Olympic Games this year. Richard Murray is one of our athletes that we're sponsoring in Olympic distance triathlon. A couple of weeks ago, he was actually world rank number one after he raced in Australia. He will represent us in the Olympic distance for South Africa and also KTM. And of course, Richard comes from a mountain biking background. I'm sure if he gets some time off, he'd like to come and do the Xterra. So maybe we can get him to come and do Grabouw or Bevoorskoort next year.
2012 Thomas Sport Xterra champion Pizula, Stuart Murray!
Oh, you need one more? You need two. Ding, ding, ta! Oh, and we've got our winner, wonderful Hans de Ridder. He's going to do this. I'll hand it over to our young man. Well done. Thank you very much.